टेस्ट इट। सो अगेन दिस इज आवर टेस्टिंग विंडो। ओके गिव मी कोविड। ओके लेट्स गिव ए हाई फर्स्ट। लेट्स से दैट बॉट्स। ओके अगेन हाउ द बॉट विल रन बिकॉज वी हैवंट एडेड इट टू अवर प्रोसेस राइट।
सो यू जस्ट लाइक आई थिंक यू मैप इट द डायलॉग फ्लो लाइक इन द चैटबॉट वी नीड टू ऐड इट।
ओके आई थिंक वी हैव इट अवेलेबल।
या
लेट्स इंस्टॉल इट। ओके नाउ द चैटबॉट इज मैप्ड टू माय मशीन बेसिकली। सो लेट्स गो विद ए हाई। हेलो। ओके गिव मी
कोविड 19 रिपोर्ट।
कोविड। ओके कोविड 19 रिपोर्ट। एक्सलेंट। ओके लेट्स गो विद अगेन वी नो दैट इट विल गो एंड फेच ओनली द वैल्यूज फॉर तेलंगाना फॉर नाउ।
यस
बट लेट्स अपडेट दैट लेटर। लेट्स गिव इट टू दिल्ली।
So if it works for one, then automatically it will work for others also.
So it's saying working on it. Bot should start. Okay. The state name requested by the user is Delhi. Let's go ahead.
Yeah, it's working.
Okay. So I didn't kept a message box after that. Let's see if the process is completed here. The process completed here. The chatbot got it, dude.
Yes, crazy.
It's fun, it's too fun. Okay, let's update this. Let's update this.
Yeah,
so what we can ask the user is we can ask with the name of the state.
Okay,
so when we are passing in the name of the state, let's continue. Okay, we didn't stop it. Okay, here we have ID. Let's go ahead and click on edit selector. In this, what we can do,
we can add a star.
No, why do we need to add star?
So like okay, you mean to say we need to add the state name?
Correct.
Right, yeah.
So let's go ahead and because that's what matters, right? When we are giving we need to give a state name and it need to go and click on the state and it need to give us the result.
Right.
Okay, let's go ahead. Give a state name, validate. Why is it not validated? I think because we did not give the value properly. Let's give it Delhi.
Delhi. Yeah.
I think now it should validate, edit selector, highlight.
Yeah.
Now it's clicking on a particular state. Okay, again we need to validate. Let's do one thing. So here we kept a message box ask us to make sure that
state,
we have
state
some
state
value.
Yeah.
So sending, let's say that sending this report to user, this should be fine.
Yeah,
and
like just to see
here we can say out COVID report. This can work. This should work. Let's publish this again. So again saying this is the easiest way where we can create a chatbot in integration with UiPath. With respect to UiPath, see what happened, what used to happen is we need to create a website and in that website we need to write some code, and in that code either it can be C# code or it can be any platform code, but there might be some issues or some complexity. The complexity gets increased, maybe we'll have some issues, but this is simple, man.
Yeah. And it's like very fast also, like the response.
Yeah, I think we started this call around half an hour before, like we started developing in half an hour and we are ready to go. That's how fast it is.
Yeah,
all the calls will be HTTP calls, so once this gets updated I think we should be good enough to get the values properly. Okay, it's updated. I think we can keep it open always. Anyhow, we are not updating anything on this, and this is where we have parameters, input parameter and output parameter. And okay, So what are the different states that we have? Let's go into India.
Maharashtra, Delhi,
yes.
And I think Gujarat.
Okay, let's go with the state name. Gujarat, right? Let's try with Gujarat.
Yes.
Okay, we can go ahead. Okay, let's ask for a hi. I'm good. Thank you so much. Give me COVID report for Gujarat. Is it correct? GUJRATH.
No. Last me there is no H.
RAT Gujarat. Okay. Let's see with this, and along with that, let's go into Gujarat. I think this should match properly. So we did not make any change. Working on it. Excellent.
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay, the bot should start. Bot started.
Yeah.
Okay. Requested state name Gujarat. Clicked on Gujarat. We have the values for Gujarat. They are matching. Click on OK. I think we should have a result. Excellent.
Perfect.
We got it. We got it, man. So what you can do is go ahead and so what improvements can be done? Okay, let's close this demo for now. This is excellent. This is excellent.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, excellent.
Because the complexity is reduced like that.
Yeah, and like it got just created in I think max 40 minutes.
Yes, exactly. We
yeah.
are ready to go. Live.
And also implement it on our website also. Like if we make a website.
Yes. So the best thing is we can integrate right away into our websites. The best things like you can copy our HTML code. The HTML code again will be Notepad. Let's see with the embed code. It's just a script again.
Yeah.
We can change the values if we want. We can just a widget. We can add it, and the bot is right away available for you. Along with that, we can have a Slack chatbot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like I
just
tried saying it, but like I just implemented that on website only. So in Slack, it is like you will get a notification.
Yes.
Like whenever we keep like some triggers or something, so if it changes, then we get a notification like there is an increment in the cases of COVID-19 in this particular state.
Okay. Fine then. Let's close for this session for now. So what we can plan for the next session or next demo is, see, we created a bot within minutes and we integrated that with UiPath, and we are able to make it dynamic based on the user input.
Yeah.
Stating that if you give us the input value Gujarat, then
Perfect.
We got the values back, and while talking, let's test it. Okay, so what else? Maharashtra, we have Maharashtra as well. So what if the value is wrong? I think the values might be wrong. Let's say, give me COVID report. Or let's ask for COVID report. COVID report. Okay, so COVID-19.
Yeah, like, as I told you, like we will have to have more like training phases than every keywords can work.
But again, if we ask for COVID-19, it just asks me state name. So let's ask for Telangana. It should fail. Okay. Again, it failed because it is unable to match the available state.
Yeah. So we need to scale it more.
Let's go ahead with us Maharashtra. Okay. Why is it not matching the Maharashtra? Maybe the name is wrong. Okay, let's go ahead and give a proper name for this. Okay, Maharashtra. Working on it.
It's working.
Okay, we got the values. Clicked on
Maharashtra. Yes.
Exactly.
The output will be there, right?
Output is always available. Let's wait for the output.
Yeah.
Okay, we have the output. Fine.
Yes.
So how can we scale it? What are your ideas?
So like first we'll add the state names, like there which our states are there.
Mm-hmm.
Other thing what we can do, like first we need to add all the states. So now
Correct.
If the user asks for states, we can give him the state report, or also we can ask like that state if he wants of some particular city.
Correct.
So like in Maharashtra, it can be Mumbai. So if
okay.
we ask of Mumbai, and also we can make our dialogue flow agent like more scalable. Then like we can add the parameters respectively.
So our next video can be like this. Not only with the states, like
but with the cities.
Like if the user asks for the city as well, then it should check for the city and it should give us some values. Then we need to create some intents and entities in the dialog flow. So again, I think we did not add any intent because COVID-19 user input is our intent for the end. So we can add a state. So there can be more inputs with the city names. So right. we can add a city name as well. Fine. We'll do it in the next.
Yes.
Okay. For now,
definitely.
Let's go.